Welcome back to Fallout 1.5 Resurrection. We've just finished up with the whole Asmodeus and their failed experiments and all that crazy stuff in the scrapyard. So let's head back to Sedit. And I'm gonna buy some armor. Oop, encounter. Just rats. So I'm going to buy some armor, which I'm pretty sure... No, actually, I'm certain I can afford it. With the 2,000 caps that I got from the person at the scrapyard, I can definitely afford some combat armor. A little too dark. Let's wait till daytime. 10 in the morning. Perfect. So I'm going to buy some armor, and then I'm going to see if I can track down Carrie, who mysteriously disappeared. I'm going to see if her position just reset back to where she came from. Oh, I should also buy some ammunition for my hunting rifle as well. Because I believe I'm out of... What did it use? Did it use this? No, it didn't use that. Am I just completely out of ammo for it? Yeah, I guess so. It's just got whatever's in it, which I think is completely empty. Yeah, so definitely gonna buy some ammo for that, and some combat armor, if I can afford both. See how much that is. I've got 2,000 caps. Perhaps I can't afford that. Unless the Desert Eagle is worth a good amount. Let me see, because I definitely don't need the Desert Eagle. Let's see how much that thing's worth. Okay, yeah, it's gonna be enough for the armor. Just enough, but it'll be enough. So 2006. Oh. Is there anything of significance I can sell to be able to afford some ammo for the hunting rifle? I don't see anything. I mean, well, I guess I don't need this magnum ammo anymore, do I? Let's see if that's enough to get some for the hunting rifle. Nope, not that. Yeah, that one. Just a little bit of ammo. Oh god, that's expensive. Nope, not happening. Do they have some money that they can trade? Yes. 109? 109, I think. Yeah, did the math correctly. Alright. So, no sniping for now, for the most part. But that's fine, I'm just going to take on the raiders, which are all indoors, underground, so not a lot of sniping opportunities there anyway. Pop that in there anyway, and let's put on the new armor. So let's see how this compares. So my armor class is 16 to 23. Nice. Don't really know what that means exactly, but it sounds nice. So let's see, percentage of normal goes up from 20 to 25%. Fire goes from 10 to 20%. Also, for some reason, the normal protection goes from 0/25%. Or 0/20% to 2/25%? I don't know what that first figure is. Yeah, I do not understand the interplay between armor class, this first figure, and the percentage. But it's gotta be good, so I'll take it. Well, I guess I'll sell my leather armor, huh? Maybe I can afford ammo then. That's all it's worth. Alright. Definitely can't afford ammo, but I'll sell it anyway. Save some weight. Woofer. Excuse me. Okay, almost ready to take on those raiders. What do I have loaded in the weapon? hollow point, so that is not what I want against them, because they're heavily armored. That's more hollow point. Armor piercing. Let's go with that. Alright, see if we can go find Carrie. I don't remember exactly where she was. I know she was in one of the caravans, but I don't precisely remember which one. I don't think it was Frederick's Dream. Maybe it was the Crimson Caravan? I'm not sure. There's not too many caravans. It can't be that hard. Well, it's not here. I think there's two caravans over here. I think it's this one. Right? Yeah. Is that Carrie? Carrie! She went back to her original position. That's strange. Woofer didn't. Surprised to see me? You thought I'd wait for you until the end of time? I thought you were dead. That would be a solid excuse to use as an explanation why you didn't show up for so long. For your own good, I'd assume you had a damn good reason to leave like that. Can we cut the crap and set out again, or are you no longer interested in my company? Okay, I'm sorry. Please come with me. Oh, thank God. Alright. Let's use her as a bit of a pack mule. These robes weigh 10 pounds. Don't plan on using them anytime soon. Probably don't need that anymore. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't actually trade it to her. That's not how the inventory system works. There we go. How we looking? 73 out of 110. All right, decent amount of space. Okay. Let's go take on the raiders. Then again, maybe I've got another idea. I think I might be able to take on the Deathclaws. Better armor. Full auto burst fire weapon. Yeah, maybe I can do it and get all that loot that's sitting in there. I'm gonna do it. Might be a terrible idea, we'll see. So let's load this back up with non-AP. Okay, let's go for you. One points of damage. Nice. Severely wounded. Very nice. Oh. Get it, Carrie. 82 points of damage. Whew. It's almost dead. Yeah, we can actually totally do this. Oh my god, Carrie killed it with the nice stab to the back. Good one, Carrie. I think there's just one more full-sized one to take on, and then maybe a couple babies. Oh, wait a minute. 5mm, isn't that what I need for my sniper rifle? Right? Isn't it? Or is it this? Oh, no, that's this. Never mind. Oh, such beautiful loot. Magnum. 0.223. Is that what I use for my sniper? Yeah, it is. Excellent. Excuse me, Carrie, you're standing on an SMG, Carrie. Thank you. Definitely not any good for me. I could give it to Carrie, though. She didn't want to use the other weapon, though. But, let's try it. What type of ammo does it use? 10mm. I don't have any of that red. I sold it all. Yeah, okay. See if she's even willing to try using it. Yes, okay, good. Oops, there's the baby, and there's the big one. All right, let me snipe the baby from here. Oh, actually, there's two babies. And they all heard me. That sounded nice. 35 damage. Good. Alright, I'm just gonna switch now. See if I can take out the babies before they get to me. That sounded good. Yes, killed. Nice one, Carrie. I want to watch out for friendly fire here. Let's move there. That should be fine. Oh, still wasn't fine. Sorry, woofer. Oh my god. Critically hit for 237 points of damage. Christ. Yeah, caves are clear. Or... no, they're not. Caves are clear. You've killed all local Deathclaws. Hmm. Makes it sound like there's a quest for that. Perhaps there is. Also, I'm pretty close to leveling up now from all that awesome XP. Let me go talk to the person, perhaps out front. Maybe they'll say something about it. People will be like, hey, nice job. Let's see. I've killed them all. All by yourself and just like that. Yeah, good joke. Go try it on someone else. I'm not falling for that. Go check. You really think I'm that stupid? Yeah, I'll just run inside that Deathclaw-infested hole just because you said you've killed them all. Go bother somebody else. Alrighty then. That's about what I expected. Raider time. Let's wait until the party's healed, though. Wait, hold on, what time is it? Oh, good. It's about 1 p.m. Not gonna be dine time. I think the mines are already triggered, right? Yes, good. Wait, you see a loose tile. What does that mean? Eh, it's fine. You again? You know how things work around here. I do. Let me go see Damien. I want to say hi again. Oh shit. Actually, I just realized I did not change out my ammo type. Thank God I didn't start a conversation. Let's get some armor piercing. Okay, a huge amount of enemies are gonna flood in here, so I've gotta really kill like one per turn otherwise. Otherwise, it's not gonna be too good. Also, is that a freaking flamethrower? I think that's a flamethrower, some other sort of heavy weapon. That looks... Christ. Okay. Well, there's no point in talking, right? Oh, I can't even talk to him even if I wanted to. Good. Christ, there's four enemies in this room alone. Alright, here we go. 53 points of damage. Oh boy. I might have to reload my game a lot. I think I'm gonna have to get lucky. Ooh, nice one, Carrie. Yeah, she's probably gonna run out of ammo super quick, unfortunately. She's definitely a lot more useful with that SMG now. Sweet. Yes! One turn, one kill. Good, good, good. I'm seeing a lot of people that have melee weapons. I think all of these have melee weapons except for her. Some nice AoE damage, I guess. Just get as far away as possible. I wish I had a grenade right now. Yeah, this actually might not be as bad as I thought. Oh, crap. They've got a shotgun. Don't have line of sight. Alright. Wait, do I have line of sight on anybody? What's going on? Oh, I need to reload. Ah, damn it. No, I shot... shot Woofer. Oof. Man, a grenade would be amazing. Hit carry. You've killed all the raiders hiding in Lost Town. You sure about that? I think there's like... 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's at least 9 more. Run! I mean, I guess I killed the head ones or something? I don't know. Well, if it says that, then chances are if I leave this place and come back, they'll all be gone. So I could try to run away. But I don't want to do that. I mean, frankly, I want to do the job right, and I want their equipment. Like, super bad. Alright, let's heal. Oh, I've only got one stim. Uh-oh. Who's got a weapon? You have a weapon. Also, that person with heavy machinery is coming indoors, so they are my next target. Get him, Woofer! Solar plexus. Yeah, bite him in the solar plexus. Funny thing is I look exactly the same as all these other women, so I'm not actually even sure who I am. Which one am I? I am her. Alright. For the love of God, please die. Well, they're not dead, but they are on the ground. I don't think they're unconscious, though, so they're about to get up, I think. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. They didn't have enough AP to use their heavy weapon. Good. Oh, man, I'm pretty low. Okay, they're dead. That's very good. Yeah, thankfully those two people don't seem to... And the people in the storeroom haven't noticed. Very good. But I'm extremely low on health, and I don't have any stims left, so... Gotta hope the melee people don't get me. Oh god. I'm dead. Fuck. That was going really well. Alright. Can I just leave? Not that I don't want to do this encounter, good, this is working, but I want to just maybe not start in this room. What's the best place to start? You know, where are they most manageable? I'm thinking... Okay, well, they're about to try to kill me, so I guess I gotta try to kill them, so let's try this. Let's actually move inside first. I mean, they said they were gonna try to kill me. Okay. Do I have an angle on her? No. What? Now I do. Alright. Get the party started. Just hope I don't get too many at one time. Heavy gunners coming, unfortunately. Nice. Hit both. Oof, that's not good. Oh, Carrie was hit for 69 hit points. She's gotta be almost dead now. Now she's really almost dead. Christ. Come on, kill one of them. Yeah, this probably isn't going to go so well, but I'm going to see it through and see what happens. Still can't kill anyone. And I shot. Woofer. No. That's not going to work. I think I'm just going to start from this room again. No, but there's four people in this room. That's too many. I don't know. Can I just start, like, going around stealing stuff? Do they care? Maybe I can, like, steal a grenade or something. Can I just go in here? Wow, okay. Can I just, like, open these? They don't mind. Can I just, like, lockpick it? They really don't care? They don't care. I'm gonna leave that there for now. Please have a grenade, please have a grenade. Oh, not bad, I can give that to Carrie. Oh, yes! Oh my god, that is exactly what I needed. That is so beautiful. Alright, we can definitely do this. She's gonna have more ammo, I'm gonna have grenades. Granted, my throwing skill is garbage, but it's okay if I miss. I have splash damage after all. I believe that's what she uses for the... Is that what she uses for the SMG? 10mm SMG. Yep. Alright, I definitely don't need a sniper rifle down here. Question is, what's better, Molotov cocktail or frag grenade? Like, I don't actually know how the Molotov cocktail works. I don't know if fire perhaps persists on the ground or what. If it does persist on the ground, then that'd be perfect because I could make a choke point just by throwing a cocktail like here. So when everybody tries to come in the room, they just get burned. Wait, but you can't do that. You can only throw grenades at people. You can't throw them on the ground, right? I just, like, never used grenades, ever, when I played through Fallout 1 and 2. Let me see. Can I just... Yeah, so you can't just throw it on the ground. Let's see if it persists. Just out of curiosity, I'm just gonna toss it. Let's see. You missed. Okay. No. So, that's garbage. Everybody get your drugs on. You've killed all the raiders hiding in Lost Town. What? What? I don't know what is triggering that quest. It seems like there's one particular raider you kill and it's like, welp, you're done. Alright, let's try normal grenades. Frag grenade. And let's throw it at you. There we go. That... Honestly, that did less damage than just doing a burst fire. Okay, so grenades are not useful unless they're in groups. Gotcha. So I'm just gonna do a normal burst fire, and then when they bunch up, then I'll maybe grenade them. Oh, carry. No, no, no. Carry, please move. Carry. Get him, woofer. Let's use 3 stim packs. Nice. Okay, so now it might be worth a grenade. I'd hit 2 at the same time. I think there needs to be 3 or more in one place for it to really be worth it, honestly. Because this also does AoE damage, sort of. I'm just gonna hide in the corner. How many stim packs do they have? Bastard. Oof, that did a lot of damage. Carry was hit for 52? Ugh. Please, just somebody die? Oh crap, I've still got this equipped. Alright, let's just see what happens. That's so terrible. I don't even think the grenades are useful at all. Alright, buddy. 78 points of damage. I think we just gotta keep doing this until... Oh, nice, there we go. Until something like that happens. As long as we get moderately lucky and we can get the people that have... guns. And kill them, like, within one turn. Like there, okay, that's very good luck. Excellent. Off to a very good start. 68, nice. They punched me for one hit point. Bastard. I gotta get this shotgun wielding person. Oh, nice, Carrie, nice. Excellent. I'm gonna use this opportunity to heal. And I guess I'll eat an iguana on a stick, even though I don't think it does anything. Nothing happens. Yeah, okay. Okay. None of them actually have guns, so I'll just shoot the closest one, I guess. Nice? Yeah, I'm getting really lucky. I think this might be the one. As long as I don't get really unlucky with the people that run in the room. Come on, Carrie, fuck him up. She's doing okay, right? She's just wounded. Alright, she's good. Ooh, look at that bastard right there. Can I get in a position to shoot him? Through the doorway? I don't even know if it's possible. Could I shoot them from here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I can use up to 3 movement points and still be able to burst fire. Let's try this. Ah, I can't. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot one of them. Or both. That works too. Just hope to God they don't have enough AP to use their weapon. They don't. Good. We really need to take out this heavy before they get a shot off. Nice. Once again, you've killed all the raiders hiding in Lost Town. Whatever you say. Ah, they're not dead. Shit. Oh boy. This might hurt a lot. Oh no, they still didn't. Good. Thank God. I don't know why they didn't. Is it that short range that they had to walk up to me to use it? Oops. They should take him out. Yeah, I think we're gonna be fine. One more person with a weapon that's about to come in. But, yeah, we should be okay. Oof. Oh god. They both have shotguns. That's bad. Man, I'm really hurt. Fuck. No, 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 no. Oh, this is bad. I'm so close. Ooh, one's running away. Okay, they're so hurt they're running away. That's excellent. So if I can just take care of this person, then I think I'm good. Damn it! They might be hurt so much so that they run away too, though. They're also almost dead. Okay. Just run as far away as you can. Good one, Woofer. Just please don't shotgun me. Oof. What are they doing? They used a stim pack. Oh. Roar. Okay. What do I do? Oh my god, this is really hard. What the heck do I do? I want to just like run to the exit, but these two people will surely start shooting me if I do. I can kill this person, but then one hit of any melee thing is probably going to kill me. I could run to the other room. Can I? I can't run to the other room, I can run to the doorway. Shit. I don't know what to do. I'm not sure if there's any way to survive this. I'm gonna move over here, I'm gonna burst fire, and hope to maybe kill both of them? Ah, well, I killed the most important one, but... Oh man. Ooh. Okay, this is. Wait, did. No, Carrie was killed! Fuck. That was such a good run. Man. I feel like I just need stim packs. Like, if I just had some extra stims. But they're so expensive. The only thing I have to sell are some grenades, really. I don't think that's enough. Fuck me. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to cut my losses and just say, I'm just gonna kill them until it says they've disappeared. Like, I'll kill the leader, and then I guess I'll just leave the zone and come back and they'll probably all be gone. I just don't think I can take them all on without being extraordinarily lucky. I'm just gonna do it. Let's kill this piece of shit. It would be incredible money, though, if I killed them all. Nice. Okay, you know what? No. I'm not gonna kill all of them, but I'll kill some of them. Kill a couple while I'm running to the exit. Shoot my dog. Uh-oh. That enemy's in the doorway. Shit. Well, have no choice but to fight right now. Alright, that's two down. Did they just kill me? Wow. Good shot. That was strangely silent. Oh my god. Person basically just killed me with one shotgun shot. Nice. Unfortunately, I've taken too much damage. Oh, they're doing like a burst fire of the shotgun. That's why it's doing so much damage. Christ, maybe it's because I'm too close to them? Because they weren't doing that before. Ugh. Sounded nasty. Alright, let's not get as close to the shotgunner. Yeah, there we go. Four stim packs. Oh, come on, die. We can do better than that. I can't stay around here using like three turns just trying to kill him. If we do this right, we can kill them in one turn if Carrie gets a good shot off. Nope. They're gonna stim up again. And once again. Well, hold on. Let me see if I can get him this time. Which one's Damien? That one's Damien. Alright, top one. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, not a burst fire. Good, I just hope the doorways are clear for me to run through. Looks like they are. I'm gonna block the doorway. Okay then. Fuck me. This is hard. This is really hard. Let me try a different strategy. Let me try killing one of these people and leaving and just see what happens. Oh, wow. Lucky. Like, it says you've killed all the raiders hiding in Lostown, so what if I just leave now? Just hearing the distant sound of Woofer biting at their ankles. Ooh, Woofer just took a big hit. Carrie was hit. Come on. Oh, something just died. Oh, Carrie just killed someone. Nice. Good job, Carrie. Saunter on over to this. CEO, I don't have enough action points to use it. Fuck. Please live. Please live. Come on, doggy. No! They were killed. Woofer died. This is so much more difficult than I thought it would be. They did more damage to their friend than me. Killed the wrong person. I'll take it. Okay, looks like Mutt's free and not stuck in a corner or something like that, so I think we'll be okay. No! Woofer was hit from 94! I know I'm dead. I will take down these raiders, no matter how many tries it takes. One by one. Okay, it's looking good. As long as my allies don't die, I should be fine. Mutt was set for 62, that's not good, but I think it'll be okay. Alright, come on Mutt, survive one more turn, please. Okay, we're gonna get out. Alright, for destroying your enemies without taking a scratch, you earn 100 experience points. Cool. Oh, I can't rest you. Let's do a separate save, go back down, and see what the heck's happened. Like, are they still there, or what? No, they're still here. Do they even want to kill me? Hello? What? Okay, so they don't disappear. Oop. Strange. Alright, I can still work with this though. I can pick them off one by one. Wolfer, could you just... No, okay. Good one, Carrie. Alright, we can just keep coming in and then leaving. And each time, if I don't take any damage, I guess I get 100 experience points, which really isn't that much, but okay. Okay, are they still gonna want to kill me? Or, I mean, are they gonna try to, like, stop me at the door? This is, like, just totally bugged. Look at this. The only reason, like, when I come back, they're not aggroed. They're just in a stage where if I happen to go past one of those guards ones that is like, hey, are you, you know, what are you doing here? Do you want to see Damien or whatever? Then they stop me and I have to either go see Damien or say, let's fight. But I think I've killed them, so now I'm fine. I just can't get through the freaking crowd. Let's try a grenade, I guess. There's three of them all bunched up. Yeah, it really just doesn't do much damage. But I do have a bunch of them, so I guess I can just keep throwing. That only hit one. Oh crap! That is a flamethrower, as I suspected, and I also did not see them. Okay. Let's take them out first. Come on, Carrie. Help me out here. Maybe Carrie's just like out of ammo. And that's why she switched to the knife? Could be. Okay. This is so weird. I guess I'm technically exploiting the game, but I mean, it's not like I don't have to work for it. This is still hard as hell. You know what I could... Oh my god, this is actually... Now this feels pretty cheap. I can actually do that. Go down, do a burst fire, and then just go up the ladder. I think I'm gonna have to. Look at how many there are. Alright. This is one... Honestly, This is actually one of the really fun things about Half-Life, Fallout 1 and 2, and Fallout 1.5. There's always just been these weird situations that happen like this, where stuff is just buggy or weird, and you find some weird way to solve it. It's weirdly fun. Like, the games tend to be very breakable in a very fun way. After I clear out the hallway, I'll go back to fighting more fairly. How much ammo I have left? I should probably check. How much AP? Oh, 146 plus what's loaded in there? Yeah, that's plenty. Oops. I'll clear out the hallway a little bit more. Don't have the action points, okay. They're actually initiating combat themselves now. Interesting, that's odd. I mean, fair enough, but I wonder what changed. I guess the behavior for her is different from the others, or something. I think I initiated combat just a little bit faster than she did. Alright, let him come in a little bit. You really gonna shoot me from there? Yeah, they're just kind of always gonna be in this hallway all clogged up. I guess I don't have that much of a choice. It's really not doing too much damage. See if I can initiate combat a little bit faster. Ah, damn it. I'm very close to dead. Nice. Are they dead? No, just knocked to the ground. Don't shoot, don't shoot. Okay, good. Oh, come on, die already. I might have to go for stimpaks. Can't wait here, unfortunately. Oh crap, that was slow. Oh, they're running away. Good. I am gonna be just rolling in money after this. This is insane how much equipment they're gonna have. Oh, that's Damien. I'm gonna try sniping you. Maybe no. Actually, yeah. Switch to the sniper. Oh, right. That's a grenade now. Never mind, I'll just burst you. Don't have the action points. And they're dead. You know, now that I've killed their leader, they actually might disappear now. Nope, they didn't. Their bodies aren't disappearing, by the way, right? I don't think so. Right? No, they're all just behind the wall. My god, there's so many of them. You know, here's what I should do. I should loot them for stimpaks. I'm not gonna pick up anything but stims. Oh my god, look at all this equipment. I can sell it all. Oh. This is like 10,000 caps of equipment or more. Alright, that should be plenty. Have some more visitors. Got a couple more people still hanging around here. Just two more, I think? Let me go ahead and put the sniper rifle in here. Can I get into position? There we go. I think Woofer might be almost dead. They keep running away. Oh, no, there's a couple more. It's okay, Woofer. Just go hide. Lucky here. How much did I do to them? 92 points of damage was a crit. Hide behind the pillar. Alright, I think you are the last, my friend. Right in the kidneys, Carrie. Good job. I do believe we are rich. Although we're not quite done yet. There's one sitting in the corner. Oh, there's one over there too. They're hanging around all over the place. Seven points of damage, woohoo. I just don't want to die. Alright, well, they're almost dead. I can probably just take a single shot at them. One more left. Is doing extraordinarily poor damage. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everything. Why can't I go through the doorway? Carrie. Thank you. Let's just make sure. That's good. I know that's good. The only thing I'm wondering about is perhaps in here. I know there are two guards here behind the table. Nope. We're good. Alright. Now we're friggin' rich. Let's start looting. I'm gonna have to get Carrie to hold so much stuff. Oh man, this is gonna be amazing. I'm gonna go on a shopping spree. Hold on. A little trick to getting this thing to go to the top is to try to use it in your inventory, then it pops to the top. It's easy to get back to it. Come on. I'm pretty sure there's a chance I can do this. Maybe not. One more time. Nope. Alright. I don't know. Maybe I'll find a key on Damien or something. I don't know. Also, I'm not sure what happens when you become over-encumbered. Can you just not move, or maybe you just can't run? I've got to be close to being over-encumbered. Yeah, one more pound. Or two more pounds, I guess. So, let's see what happens. Oh, you just can't take it. Okay. Alright, Carrie, got some loot for you. Mostly the equipment that's heavy, I think. I actually don't know how much the electronic part weighs. I'll just give that to her. There we go. Three separate grenades. How come they're not in a stack? I guess they don't stack in enemies' inventories? Almost full once again. Yeah, this is going to be a lot of inventory management. But it is worth it for this bounty. Don't think this stuff weighs much. Teeth? No, teeth don't weigh much. Flare, bottle caps, sure, I guess you can have that stuff. Ooh, that weighed. Ooh, that painting weighed a lot, actually. So did the bag. Okay, good. What's in here? Ah, right, it's the toilet. Ooh. Explosive rockets, 40mm explosive grenade, flamethrower fuel. I'm not going to use any of that, but it's probably worth a good amount. Oh, I can pass time in here. Alright, well, I'll wait a little bit, at least until I think it's Woofer that keeps whimpering. Maybe Carrie. Hopefully they stop whimpering. These locks might be too much for me. Oh, no, got it. I wish there was just like a try until successful button or something, so you didn't have to keep just mashing it. Alright, one more time. Oh, got it. Ah, guess I didn't have to purchase it. Well, no, I did. I mean, I surely would have died even more if I didn't have it. Okay, got all of those. Is there anything to loot in the main office? Doesn't seem like it. Desk isn't lootable. It's not even a desk, it's just a table. Oh, I already looted these, didn't I? Yeah, it's just this that I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna try it one more time. Just one more time. Just one more time. Okay, yeah, you know, maybe just one more time. Okay, fine. Now let's loot all the bodies in the hallway. This is where most of them are. Jesus Christ. Carrie. Not surprisingly, rockets and flamethrower fuel is pretty heavy. I don't even know which body is which, just a pile. Just click on them, I think I got them all. Oh wow. Yeah, she can't even carry all that now. The flamer is very heavy. The last thing. Alright, let me see if I can like just squeeze it in. Let me see how much I can shove into her inventory. She can't even take that. Can't even take that. Can you take 1 pound? Alright, she is completely maxed. Ah, I still can't carry it. Okay, I'll have to come back for it. Okay. Well, just like that, we've gone from just scraping by and just barely having enough money to buy the weapons and the ammo and the armor that we need to being completely filthy rich. That's how it tends to go in Fallout 1 and 2. Once you get powerful enough to take on a large group of enemies and you kill them, you just loot their equipment, and you're rich. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and in the next episode, I'm going to go on a shopping spree.